Charlie, I think you need to calm down.